but looking at it from this view is crazy.
Onto the stage, the winner of the Dubai stage of the UAE Tour, riding for UAE Team Emirates, Juan Sebastian Nolano! Dubai Harbour to present a trophy to the winner of today's stage.
شكرا لسعادة سعيد حالي من الأمين عام لمجلس دبي الرياضي تقديم الميدالية للبطلة وشكرا لسعادة عبد الله بن حبتول رئيس التنفيذي للشؤون التجارية من شركة شباب القابضة لتقديمه درع الفائز من قائد السباق من فريق اليو اي Emirates.
The winner of the stage from UAE Team Emirates, Juan Sebastian Nolano. We'd like to say a thank you to His Excellency Abdullah bin Abdul, Chief Commercial Officer of Shamar.
Same bro.
We'd like now to invite for the second part of our presentation Peter Ibrahim, the Chief Strategy and Growth Officer, onto the stage. Sual Al-Arifi, Executive Director of Events Sector, Abu Dhabi Sports Council. Mohamed Rashid, Chief Projects Officer of Makil. And Neil Lyons, General Manager, Audi Al-Mabuda Automobiles. We're ready to greet the leader of the UAE Tour after four stages for the red IHC jersey. He is the world champion. He rides for Sudal Quickstep. Please welcome Remco Evenepoel.
Sudal Quickstep, Remco Evenepoel.
Please welcome the best young rider in the race. Well, of course, he leads the race overall. Riding for Sudal Quickstep, Remco Evenepoel.
Real nice stuff, man. Real dope. It's the nighttime vibes. They got a Shake Shack over here. I may walk over to the one spot and see what it's looking like over there. So, you know, that's probably something like that. So, Retro Beach. That's the beach area. I would walk over there if I didn't. I guess I could take my shoes off, but I'm going to be back over here anyway. So, all over here. It's nice over here. Super dope. Super dope stuff. Super cool stuff. Nice little club area. Yeah, dope. I think this is like clubs or something like that. Little sitting area so you can take a video of that. You know what I'm saying? It's nice. I think it's a hookah lounge. I'm gonna have to see what it's talking about. Blaze. This goes all the way to the thing over there, so it's dope. Sweet. Park area over there, so it's gonna be dope. Let me see if I can get one right there. Let's see. Yeah, this city is dope, man. Dope city, dog. Real beautiful, especially at night, man. It's a little crazy. See, we at the beach right here, you know what I'm saying? So it's real cool stuff, man. You feel me? So, Taco-licious. This is like a taco joint spot. Yeah, look at this right here.
Oh my
protection right there. Crazy. This is, but it look dope though. This right here. This over here. Got this right here. Nice. So we got the little place right here, man. This looks dope. Yeah. It's good. I love you. This is nice here, man. This really motivated me for real, y'all. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, it's just a different vibe here, man. I can't explain it, bro, but it's fire. Shot of that good stuff. Yeah, so when I be doing my walkthrough videos, man, I be trying to make it where y'all can, you know, I'm gonna commentate a little bit, but I'm just walking through and letting y'all kind of check out the scenery too. So I ain't gonna be doing too much. I'm on this side. Before my camera now. Oh man. I think it's closed right now, of course, but I think this is the way to get up there. If you were gonna go up there. It's big though. Oh man, they got a fountain in front. Look at the fountain. Man. Bro, Dubai, bro, is on a whole nother level. Look at the skyline. Dubai is on a whole nother level, man. When it comes to future, like just technology, futuristic stuff, scenery, vibes. Dubai's lit, man. Look at this. Man, that's crazy. Yeah, you got the fountain. They got the fountains and everything out in the front. It's crazy. Yeah, so they got these different lights, as you can see, it's like blue or magenta, purple. It's like really setting the tone for real. It's the perfect place to bring your shorty, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, they coming through here for sure. Crazy. Then you got the boats and stuff over here on this side, which is crazy. Man, look at this. Yo, so in this restaurant right here, they got pods. They give you pods where you can eat it. You know what I'm saying? You see one right there, I think they got one right there. Little pods and stuff, so it's pretty dope.